Hey, how you doing? This is Ty with Green Regimen, and today we're going to do the decline bench press machine. Now, my gym, maybe just like your gym, doesn't have a really good decline bench press. So what you have to do is use the machine. Something like this, a free motion machine, which is perfect. We're going to work the lower pecs here today. So you want to make sure you position the seat. So your feet are positioned on the footrest here. And as always, keep the abs nice and tight. And you're just gonna push. Real simple. Your pecs are the only muscles that are really engaged.
We're proud to be a community where everyone does their part.
You can alternate if you like. Breathe out at the top.
Remember when you're done, rewrap your weights, wipe down your machines, and dispose of your trash.
Really emphasizing stress on your lower pec. That's it. There you have it. Nice and simple. The decline bench press free motion machine. Like this video. Any questions you have, let us know. Follow us at Green Regimen, and we'll see you next time.